This year I was fortunate enough to have a cadet teacher. And what a cadet teacher is, this is a student at the high school who comes in and kind of shadows what I do and teaches a little bit too. And this year, Jill Johnson, and she is going to conduct this first one. She's done everything with this song imaginable, including the choreography. If I didn't, it would look horrendous. So please welcome Jill Johnson, and she's going to lead them, and it's all about music.
Thank you.
way, Mrs. Fisher, obviously my wife, she's accompanying me once again and always giving me helpful tips on doing these guys. And Jill, where are you?
She had to go.
Okay, well, I want to thank her again for all of our work. Our next song that we're going to do is really, really neat. It features a lot of different things. We're going to invite the 7th and 8th graders to come up and sing with us. Mrs. Fisher is going to be playing the flute. So you get to see her other many million talents. And we also have two percussionists that are going to join us. And that is Kyle Sommer, who's hiding in the back, and Adrian Inglis. There's also a whole bunch of soloists on here, and their names should be on the program. Where did Mrs. Fisher go?
Oh, turned off the mic on accident. Give us just a little bit, we're going to rearrange again in 7th grade or something.